never done this before. We're the first people to fill a skateboard with wubbles.
This trophy, Corey.
What does that say, Corey?
It's third.
I'm above you, boy.
You see that one right there?
No.
That's first.
Love you, boy. What's the date on there?
I got more money than you.
15. What's it on here? 16. I'm above you, boy.
All right, so the reason why I'm yelling at my brother is because we're going to the skate park today, and we're filling it with
wobble bubble.
Corey, put his wall back up. It's quite beautiful.
Hey, get away.
I'm going to knock it back down, boy. Just wait. Just wait. V2 ow! Coming soon.
See you at the skate park, Corey?
Yeah.
Okay, see you there. Bye.
Dude, I thought
a
rig
was
scooter this hard.
You
yourself or what?
What's up? Oh, no, actually I had a friend do it, but.
Almost like a chopper of scooter.
Exactly, it's fun, huh?
Yeah, that's pretty neat, actually.
Yeah, we've taken in here. It's so funny looking.
Okay, I'm a little tired. Let's warm up and ride around the skate park.
Tiny, the extra large, or the regular?
Just want to say hi, we're the Funk Bros. Yes, that's our real last name.
And if you want to subscribe and turn on those post notifications, feel free, because we love you guys.
Like, really love you guys.
Now we begin.
Okay, it's coming together quite well.
What's up, buddy?
What is this?
What does it look like?
Bubbles in a bowl.
Is that cool?
Yes.
We're gonna get a lot more. And you guys can skate through when we finish, right?
Alright.
Holy shit. What do you think?
That's a lot of wobble bubbles.
Like a good thing or a bad thing?
A good thing.
Thank you.
Why the wobble bubbles?
Have you ever seen it in a skate park bowl?
No, of course.
That's the point.
My boy Landon Close is here.
Yes. And we're about to jump in these.
Go, Gabriel! Go, Gabriel! Careful, get ready to fall forward, okay?
Yo, that was trippy. That was trippy.
If it lasts this well, we should blow up more. If you guys haven't already, follow us on our social medias. We post stuff like this before we even do it.
Make sure you guys follow us right down here. Super easy peasy, plugs over with. You guys already know, link down below. To be honest, I've already teased you guys on my Instagram story, so if you're not on that, you're missing out.
We're the first people to fill a skateboard with wubbles. And hey guys, how is it?
Good.
Dad, you getting lost?
A little bit.
Hey, watch out for this wubble.
Oh my God. Oh.
Oh my God, look at this.
Check it at it.
Bro.
It can't pop! Indestructible! Sparta! The wubbles are eating them alive! Let's do a cool transition.
Let's go!
Look at that one go! Did you slip out?
Let's go, Trey!
Where's the mini scoot at?
Make sure you wear your helmet.
Photoshop a helmet on.
What? Oh. Oh my god.
This is my boy Steven Garlotta. I'm filming for his blog. Look at this tripod.
Showing the spirit.
This was ridiculously fun. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as we had doing it. Honestly, when we did it at the trampoline park, I thought we couldn't have topped it, but honestly, this was way more fun than it was at the trampoline park because they're flying like up the ramps and stuff.
If you want one, grab one. You can take them home. Do you want one, Mom?
Yeah, I want one.
Dad, are you keeping that?
Keeping it.
You can have it. All yours.
So we used a public park, so now we gotta clean it up. Gotta respect the premises.
Huge shout out to Landon and the Bow Bros for helping out.
The
you guys are the homies.
Yes.
You guys made this
what do you
possible.
Mean? We're the Bow Bros.
And thank you for everyone else. Thank you guys for helping.
If you guys like that video, just turn on those post notifications. It's not that hard. And subscribe if you want. After a sick sesh at the skate park, creating something that no one's ever done and feeling so fulfilled by making everyone's day, we're going to go and take a dip in the pool. So you guys are coming with us.
I think I might go to the lake.
Hey, can you switch pan us for us, please?
Switch pan?
Okay, we're about to jump in the pool right now.
Let's go, boy.
That's me swimming underwater. Okay, today's post notification winner goes out to Clickbait Gamer with two M's. He's turned on his post notification. That's the notification squad. You can join that if you want. I love you guys so much, and I'm so tired from editing, but it's worth it.